Grayson County Sheriff's deputies say they know who shot and killed Timmy Kelly on Campbell Road in Sadler, Texas, Friday. Deputies believe 45-year-old Timmy Kelly shot and killed his brother. Witnesses say the brothers argued. Timmy threatened Timmy. Then gunfire started. Timmy grabbed a rifle from his home and shot at Timmy, but Timmy fired back, killing him. We're told no charges have been filed.